Next up will be the PX4 Storm. Okay. And I'm gonna have to step back here. Good. Okay. Shooter's ready.
Alright. Shooter ready?
Yep.
Okay. One of them missed.
Yeah, I heard four dings.
Okay, I think the third one missed, I think.
Well, I can review the tape.
Okay. All right, so...
Iron sight shooting.
All right, 4 out of 5 hit. Total time was 4.79 seconds.
So under 5.
Okay. First shot took, this one's pretty good, 1.54 seconds. Second shot took 1.02 seconds. Third shot took 0.66 seconds. Fourth shot took 0.86 seconds. My last shot took 0.71.
Okay, so the name of this drill, right, I customized it because I wanted to try to do a 5.55, but we're not allowed to shoot steel closer than 15 yards. Okay, so I modified it. So I call it the 5.5.15. Five shots within 5 seconds at 15 yards. Mm-hmm. So with that being the frame or the goal, I actually this round helped me because I got it all done in under 5 seconds. Mm-hmm. Okay, and that's kind of what I was aiming for, no pun intended, or okay, all pun intended, but was to get 5 shots within 5 seconds at 15 yards, and that's a 10-inch plate. And actually, because we took a step back, that's actually more than 15 yards. It's about 18 yards.
About, yeah.
Because I'm shooting from here.
One step close.
2 yards, at 2 yards, 17 yards.
Okay,
so not bad. All right, I want to do the same thing, okay? Take your time. Don't worry about the time. These are iron sights, okay? Mm-hmm. Yep.
Hold on.
I think the sun is going behind trees or something, so. Okay. Is the shooter ready?
Yep.
Okay. Here we go. Pressing the button. Okay, so hit, miss, hit, miss, hit.
Okay.
You missed 2.
That's better, because the first time I shot this without being timed, I missed almost all of them.
Yeah, okay. So now, but here's the good news, okay? Remember, it's a 10-inch plate, 17 yards away, okay? It's half the size of a torso, okay? So if it was the torso size plate, you probably would have hit them. Okay, so don't be discouraged with that. But the good news is, all 5 shots, 4.7 seconds.
So that one shoots super flat once you get the rhythm of it.
Exactly, that's what that's known for. Okay, so if we look at the splits, it took you 1.43
for the first shot. Okay.
So that's phenomenal. 1.43 seconds just to get the first one, and you hit it. Okay. Then 0.9 on the second shot, which you missed, but you actually went right under it.
Okay.
Okay, I watched the dirt pattern, okay? So, if it was a person, you would have hit him in the stomach. Then the third one, 0.82, and you hit it, okay? And it was better, right? 0.82. Okay. Then 0.83 on the fourth one.
But it was a miss?
But it missed. Okay. It went under.
Okay.
Okay. And then 0.72.
Was a hit.
Was a hit, okay? So... this is your best. This is our best. This was actually our best round, and ironically enough, our best round was with the PX4 dagger, which is iron sight shooting. Okay, but it's one of the flattest for the purpose. Okay. So far so good. What do you think of this training?
I actually think it's pretty efficient.
Okay, good.